The next step now is to add or create your folder structure. So are we going to create a folder structure that we can use for our test? What we need to do here now is to create. Right click, click on add, click on no, okay, no, okay. This is one thing that you need to be careful, because if you right click on solution, you get different contexts and you need to click on. You will see solution folder. We are not going to be creating our folder at the level, at the solution level. We're going to be creating our solution at the project level. So bear that in mind. You need to right click on the project and click on add and new folder. The first folder that we want to create is our features folder, and we do the same thing. We click on new folder and we want to do page objects, and we also do the same thing for the next folder that we want to create, which will be our step definitions. Then the last folder that I'm going to propose is utilities folder. So I'll quickly go through what each of these folders are for. One, we're going to be creating spec flow feature files. Your spec flow feature files are going to be stored in this particular folder, which we've called features. Then, once you create your page object for each of the page you want to test, you're going to be storing them in your page object folder. Your page objects will be different classes that you will create for each of the page that you are going to be inspecting. Then, after that, from your feature file, you would be creating some steps. So your steps that you will create will go into the step definitions folder. Then the utility, which other people will call helper classes, will should be stored in the utility folder. And a rule of thumb is anything, any class or file that is not a feature and it's not a page object, it's not a step definition, should be stored in your utilities folder. So, because you're going to have feature file, you're going to have page objects, you're going to have step definition. So those ones are so specific. Any other classes that you have or files that you have should be in your utilities folder. So that is the proposed folder structure. Everything should look like this now. You have your folder structure already agreed.